Stream dead. I got it! I finished it! I did it! I did it! I did the thing! I did it! Fuck you! I did it! I did it! I took a minigun and I fucked him in the face.
Priority target is KIA.
Ew.
Okay, so I should have all the drones possible for this ending. If not, it will tell me... You have target food? I don't care about AOZ shit right now. I'm dying! No, we're not currently. Just post it in the Discord. I'll look at it later.
Ew, it was a mind blower.
Okay, this should take me to the second part. Okay, yep.
Don't fight it. You are our most valuable asset, 06. You serve the syndicate well.
It's a Barzin with a horizontal legs and sick ass rifle. What did we tell you about this? I'll look at it later. But now here's the real pain. Cause remember how much I struggled with the boss fight in this? So this is just going over the other cycles, the other syndicate guys. Cause I think this is 105. Going over the Roman numerals.
Each of you were created for a special purpose.
Enemy triumphs today, but our sacrifice will not be in vain. For we have planted the seed to break the cycle.
Sacrificed everything for this!
Now that your purpose is fulfilled, Cycle 106 is complete.
So, like, how the story goes, for those who don't know, it's basically... You're a super soldier, lost his memories. You're just basically going through a cycle. You go through, do some operations for Task Force 127, I think that's what their name is. I can't remember off the top of my head. And that's about it. You're basically just doing operations for him, and you're basically going through a cycle. Spoiler alert, this is what you go through.
Acknowledged. Terminate Cycle 106.
No, I don't want to try to be turned into a Quithby Queen. You're not blazing my weed suit! Yep, now let's get that secret ending. I should just kill them all. Gotta go through the cutscene again. Acknowledged. Terminate cycle 106.
He served us well.
I like how they get close to me. Give me this. I'll take orders from you, bitch! Radiant? I'll check it out later. We'll check it out later. I love this soundtrack. Get that maximum accuracy.
fuck me.
Here comes the bitch part. Introducing ugly bastard. Ow! He is basically me. Oh, he one-shots me! This guy one-shots me! No, no, I don't like this. No! Ah, I thought I had more room! No, no, I'm 106, he's 107. I have the weed suit. He does not have the weed suit. He does not have the power of weed. No! He did not want to shot me that time. I don't know why. I feel like that. I feel like that first bit was just iframes, so the game, so he doesn't kill you immediately when you spawn in. Ooh. He used my own proximity mine against me by detonating it in my face.
I don't like this.
Full health and full armor, he one-shots me! This is terrifying! And to think, during the final phase, I have... So rage mode just basically means that he'll just one-shot you no matter what. God, he fucking 360 my ass. I touched him and he just went, oh no no no, you ain't gonna do that trick on me, bitch. Get back here. Bear run, bitch. Yep, I knew it. Due to nature of how this game's combat, you want to no damage it, not because of the possibility of death, but because taking damage interrupts the flow of combat. Yeah, because like you'll run away and then you'll to find health, and at that point you're not doing damage, etc., etc. So, now if someone was to like do a complete no damage, like flawless run of the entire game in one go, props to them.
Okay, I think single's gonna treat me a lot better. Buddy. We're gonna take a trip for a bit. Cause you have something that I want. I want ammo. Simple as that. So we're gonna take a trip around for ammo and fucking that. Got new attacks. Did I miss both of those? Oh damn. The thing is though is the I went right into his pellet swarm. There should definitely be a scoring system at the end of the level that rewards being good, so being stylish rather than fearful and one with water rather than being sponge. That would honestly be a kind of a cool scoring system. Like how many times died and all that. They shot my mine! They shot the mine! That's it. Even the raise attack one-shots me! Okay, good to know! It would be kind of cool detail though if you could, if instead of taking damage you take the knives instead. Beautiful.
I ran into a wall. How dare they? Fucking yay. Throw all the grenades, damn it! Or at least the proxy mines. Oh shit, I should just shotgun them in the face! I definitely fucking... He cut through the fucking... Wait, goddamn, Tree Pang 2 is called the perfect game for psychopaths. Am I a psychopath for doing all of this? Stares at footage of me throwing guys off of roofs. Again, he detonated the mine again on me. Oh, hi. Fucking shock into the face again. Yeah, I'm sure some people probably don't. They're just like, Faz, what the fuck are you listening to? I don't know where he is! No, please. No. Oh, just great. Fuck you. Great. Yep, you can. It's possible to reload a shotgun with one hand. Well, not on the move like this guy, but I know how to reload my shotgun with one hand. All right. So, you know how to go through each health bar once, right? You know, I gotta break it after every little bar that he had there. I'm halfway through that. Okay, I should be able to get a break through those, right? Fuck no. I have to do all of this in one fucking run. Alright, let's see if we missed any drones. Fedora Institute evidence of it. Yes, I have to do the rest of his health bar in one go. With a squad that backs him up. Okay, we got all the data packages. Mission critical data complete, 7 out of 7. There is no extraction, destroy the facility. You will be remembered. Break the cycle. I have to do the rest of his health bar in one run. But after I get one of his health bars down, then there's a squad that comes in that I have to kill. That's gonna be my opening for basically my focus mode, which I got half of that. Focus mode is gonna be my friend here. Now imagine me doing a run with no focus mode, no cloaking. I would
kill myself by the end of it. In Minecraft.
This is the biggest fuck you right now. Bring it on! I missed. Good burst. Here comes the wave. Fuck. Nicey, there was no checkpoint. No, you guys didn't see autosave, right? You didn't see autosave? Yep. Like I said, I gotta do it all in one phase. Shotgun's gonna be my best friend for those guys. I might have to just try to kick him into that force field too. I could just save my focus for the for that group too, and just headshot them all. Oh, he said fuck you. He said fuck you to me and just went, ah, hell no. You tried doing that cheeky shit? Fuck you. Okay, rifle for the boss. Shotgun for the rifle guys. For the gun users. We can use the shotgun on this dude, but only when he's doing that sword shit where he's blocking my bullets. Okay, he took my armor down, but I'm still alive. I jumped and he said fuck you. But at least we have the strat for the for whenever those guys start coming in. Bring it on! I got stuck on a wall! Yep, they really do. And he can one-shot you. I mean, if he throws the knives at you and only one of the knives hit, it'll only take your armor down by one. Or take all your armor off. Which is good. There's armor and health laying all around. I swear I pushed the slide button, but I think he got me before I could react. I swear, I thought I would have a tough time with Dark Souls. Dark Souls, I could just use a build and just call it a day. This, I have to rely on my reaction speed and my aim. Just trip over each other. No, you fucking... the sniper. Is it possible to customize my guns? No. Geronimo! I can do this! I'm probably doing a lot better than what most people do. Oh, Jesus Christ, he went past me. The cool thing is, I can still hit him even when he's invisible, too. That's the cool part. So if I can kind of detect where he's coming from, kinda, I could essentially just start shooting him before he starts doing his thing. I've dodged it, I swear! I feel like someone would make an animation of just, you know, 106 versus 107, and I think I'd be all for it. This makes my dick soft! Okay, like I said, assault rifle for the guy, shotgun for the guys. That wasn't good damage. I dodged the wrong way. I don't think focus mode is gonna be my best friend here. Maybe with the shotgun, maybe, I don't know. Yeah, I'm coming back to kill you. I want this secret ending! No! He ran towards me! I swear this AI is getting smarter and smarter, and it terrifies me. It's predicting me what I'm going to do. Shit, he was out. This reminds me of a Naruto episode. Basically Minato over, just flashing around. He's just going invisible and using that window to go towards me too. You're not killing me this time. Fuck you. That's the thing. Once it's already learned it, it's already gonna use it against me. The thing is, I don't know about myself. I keep changing my strats constantly. And then it corners me. I don't even know what I'm doing. We're making progress, though. I shot the knives out of air. It's close to me. That's terrifying. God damn it, the fucking shotgun again. It's not just him alerting me, it's the other guys too. This is pain. I dodged. I mean, I slid out of his DMs, but he kept me in him. This assault rifle is gonna be my bread and butter. I forgot I can't throw grenades. I was thinking, oh, maybe I'll take one of his knives and throw them at him, see if it'll do high damage. Wait, I can't throw grenades. That's in the throwable slot. I can't throw those. Because I lost my arm. I forgot about that. I just thought it was pretty cool. I could be fancy. Finally! Yes! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Definitely fuck you! I think this is the same reaction I had before, but fuck you! Ugh. I had some close calls there at the end of it. The nub. There's a secret ending. We should be able to get the secret ending because we did get the all the drones. Anonymously, the 3,968 sources done. Initiating reconstruction for memories. Memories complete. Reconstruction available. I don't think this was here before. Is that Anton?
Welcome back, Six. We're not done with you yet.
Hi, I got some new cheats too. What do I get? Sandbox 2 for spawning NPCs, weapons, physics props, camera tool, and command mode. We'll have some fun with this. So that was the secret ending, was basically just... like, oh yeah, we're not done with you yet, motherfucker. Artillery strike, ignite, cleanup. Mall cop. Ooh. Oh, so we could have a camera mode now. Wait, wait, there's meme. Oh my god. Here, let me, Ratman?
I think I heard something.
Listen here, you rat motherfucker. Little civilian. Wait, let me, he's just a little guy. Look at him.
What the fuck was that noise?
Oh shit, shit, physics, physics! Oh, fuck that guy. Clean up. Jiggly Boy Classic. That was the old Jiggly Boy. Funny man. No funny business. British.
Did you hear that?
British but blue. British but green. Sorry, British people, you're not allowed to exist. Actually, let's, go here. Scientist?
What the fuck was that noise?
You dying? So, what's in Horizon?
Hey, you boys, hear that?
Oh my god, he's a fucking dozer.
Take cover!
Wait a minute. I was about to say, do your shotguns have... Jesus Christ, they take a lot of bullets to the head. Yeah, look, see, they got... See, there's a...
What was that sound?
What? That's it. Where's my armor? Gone. Meme NPCs, custom NPCs, creepers. A lone rookie. Merc Master. This is the guy I keep seeing sometimes. Fuck him. Thank you. So, what else do we have here? So, we have the Task Force 107. There's a cyber merc. This is the heavily armored dude compared to like what the standard dude is. Thank you. Wet basement. Wet basement smoking monster. Oh, it was the, from that one mission where I... Yeah, 107 ain't dying anytime soon. There's dummies. Reload spammer, dummy shooter pistol, dummy grenade thrower. Dummy shooter crossbow? Wait a minute. Dev pistol. .69/420. Even has a scope on it. Can I customize it? What does this do? Oh, it silences it. It's the silencer. It's weird. Moth minion pistol. Ugly. You get the HBTs of imposter. Melee NPCs. Lawyer melee.
What the hell am I paying you for, jackass? Hey, what the hell is your problem?
The ship friends? Pirates?
I hear something.
I love this.
I think I heard a noise. What was that sound?
Stop spawning.
I think I heard a noise.
This is a weird ghost. Ghost shadow, ghost, lawyer thugs, creepers.
What was that sound?
Get the fucking cover!
Did you hear that?
Shard boy. TTMF. Got the cultist, Captain Wannabe.
Did anyone else hear that?
Tacticultist.
Brothers, I heard something.
I love the physics in this game. Okay, he's out. Oil rig. Pickups. Rat suicide ammo. Workbench. Clothing bin. Owie. Physics. Wood crate. Heart. Cab lights, cafe chair. Ew. Stop grabbing me! Wait, let me go to one of the, oh yeah, let me go to customize appearance real quick. Also, that's pretty freaky that they, grab you. Or that NPC grabs you. We'll go with Pineapple Jones! I'm gonna do something weird here.
Yeah, doesn't sound like your usual mission. Watch your back, boss.
Bro, 69420.
106, I can't reach anyone.
Okay, let me look at the controls real quick. How do I no clip?
V. Something must be jamming us. Light up a flare when you're ready to extract.
See something real quick. They're just tripping over each other. And then we go off to Task Force 27.
What the fuck was that noise?
Oh shit, that's not gonna end well for him. Okay then. So let's try this again. So we'll get like a task force going. Don't shoot each other. And then we'll see how they fight each other. Oh no, they shoot the little guy. I think he's dead. This is actually kind of funny to do. Let me see this. Lock it low, people! Fuck!
Close. Lock it low, people!
Oh my god. You can select a command NPCs like an RTS game. Move order. What? AR2. AR1. Oh, okay, so it's just... Okay. So wait, let me...
Moving out!
Oh my god. Oh my god! So you could create, like, your own little, like, movie of sorts.
I'm moving!
We'll take the... If you know some decent camera
work. I'm gonna move!
If you know how to get the AI going. You could create your own, like, little movie of sorts. This is cool. Like, can you imagine if Call of Duty or Battlefield actually allowed you to do shit like this? Like, watch.
I'm moving!
I'll tell him to move fast out of here.
Moving out!
It's like they'll start running towards the position. That is awesome. It's like, what happens if I put... Okay, so I do have these NPCs AIs disabled. What happens... if I do this?
I think I heard something. I'm on a move! Moving in! Someone coming!
Okay, so... Show redacted. Okay, I thought I'd be able to get rest of my best of luck. Hell yeah.
Watch my back, I'm moving up. Moving. Watch my back, I'm moving up. I got you covered.
So could I actually send these guys all the way back here? And then could I spawn, say, like a Jiggly Boy or something like that? So these guys don't detect each other right now until I do.
Moving in, someone cover me.
Get ready, people.
Come on out!
They could turn at nighttime.
Move it out! Moving!
Okay, so yeah, you can create like your own little movies or something like that. Record like, you know, you doing your thing.
Watch my back, move it up. Okay, I'm covering. Go.
We could even follow NPCs if you set it right. So if I was to spawn in, like, say, I'd have to play with this more often. But anyways, at least we completed that. I'm gonna rest up for tomorrow. And I'll catch you guys in the next one, alright? Jesus Christ. I was gonna have the sanity to complete that extreme level, but hey, rage mode win, right? So I'll catch you all in the next one. Bye-bye.